salt to caramel cup. First, you want to preheat your oven to 350 Fahrenheit. Then, you want to put in your cupcake wrappers in your cupcake pan. Then you set all that aside. And then, you take a medium mixing bowl, and then you want to, add in your 1.5 cups flour. Then, after that, you add in your 3/4 teaspoons baking powder and a pinch of salt. Then you just want to mix that up. Then you set that aside.